Laure Prouvost is based in London and is shortlisted for the Tenor Prize 2013 for her new work, Wantee, which featured in Tate Britain's Schwitters in Britain exhibition and her two-part Max Mara Art Prize installation. The Turner Prize, it will be announced on the 2nd of December, where the winner will receive £25,000 in prize money. You can check out more art to buy on Amazon.com using the link below.